Saya nak ucapkan terima kasih kepada pihak media. Kita akan menganjurkan ya, Balok Wing Challenge merupakan sukan air lasak yang dianjurkan oleh UDATA integrated dengan kerjasama Tourism Pahang. Balok Wing Challenge merupakan salah satu acara penting yang telah dimasukkan dalam kalender pelancongan Negeri Pahang yang akan diadakan pada 17, 18, 19 Februari sama dengan minggu depan lah ya, minggu depan. Dan kita nak ucapkan terima kasih juga kepada Diru Beach Resort yang merupakan hotel rasmi ya, kepada ini acara Balok Wing Challenge. Kerana advantage kita di Negeri Pahang ini, kita mempunyai 210 ini pantai stretch ataupun pantai daripada sempadan Terengganu kepada sempadan Johor, dan sememangnya kita menggalakkan agar lebih banyak lagi acara-acara seperti windsurfing, kemudian mungkin kita ada acara-acara yang lain, acara-acara pantai ini. Volleyball, beach volleyball, volleyball mungkin surfing dan sebagainya lah. Jadi sebab itulah pada 17-18 akhir bulan ini kita akan mengadakan Balok Wing Challenge. Jadi saya serahkan kepada pihak penganjur. If you want to add more.
Thanks,
Mr. Sri.
Okay, our event is
Balok
Wing based on three main categories. First is a wing based category, dinghies category, and paddling category. And each category we have divided with a few categories, small categories. For wind-based category, we have kitesurfing, windsurfing, and kite buggy. And for dinghies category, optimist and laser. And paddling category, stand-up paddle or SUP. Our estimated competitors for this event is around 83 overall. It was based local competitors and international. We have estimated around 63 competitors around Malaysia, Terengganu, Kedah, Melaka, Perak, Johor, Penang, Negeri Sembilan, KL, Selangor, Perlis, Pahang, Sabah. And for international, we have a few countries participated. Thais, Hong Kong, Singapore, Holland, Germany, Italy, Japan, China, England, and Brunei. And thanks for the room. The room was a main venue for this event for the past 2 years. We have a few more sponsors that have been sponsored for this year's event. We have drinks from Avengers. Yeah, we have drinks from Rangers. We have from Canon. And then we have from Isuzu. And then My Lead Holdings Berhad. There is a few sponsors that we get. And then we got a few corporations from government agencies such as Jabatan Bomba and Penyelamat Malaysia, TLDM, Marine, JPAM, Jabatan Pertahanan Awam Malaysia, Kementerian Kesihatan Malaysia, and PDRM. Because this event actually is more based to safety of the public, because that area is a public area. Even though we have a small contestant for this event, but we have a big crowd over there at Balok Beach, because we know exactly Balok Beach is a well-known beach for public area. So even though our race or our event started on this 17, but we already received a lot of crowd at the end of the weekend, because a few of our contestants has already arrived in Malaysia, and then they've already been to Balok Beach since 2 weeks ago. So it's a big crowd on the weekdays, on the weekends, and on the weekdays depends on the days they come. Still, we have a few contestants arrive.
So this is another event that organized by UDATA. So this is also to promote our beach activities. In fact, this year we have about 7 or 8, you know, these beach activities every month, some of other month. So we have throughout the year, we have about 7 or 8 fish activities, including billfish and also night surfing. It's very interesting. Balo, Cerate, Rompe, Tioman. So we have a lot of fish activity because we would like to explore, and at the same time, you know, to let the people know about the beautiful of what we have, especially the beaches in Pahang.